Welcome to SPSC online classes, and I am your maths teacher Shumaila Imtiaz, and today I will tell you about the assignment number 3 of grade 7. And the question number 1 is, so the following, keep in mind that there are the 4 main steps for solving the equations. The first we will solve the brackets, and then we will solve the powers, and then multiplications and division. Division. And then we will jump on the addition and subtraction. Fine. These are the main 4 steps. Okay. Now come on the question number 1. Question 1, part A. I will do part A. Okay. The first 10 minus small bracket 2 minus 9 plus 3. And then divide by 1 by 3, small bracket close. Okay. Beta, look at this one. So first we will write 10 minus. First we will solve the brackets. 2 by 9 plus 3. Then divide this division into the multiplication sign. When the division convert into the multiplication, the value will opposite. The next value will opposite. So multiply, it will become 3 by 1, small bracket close. Then 10 minus 2 by 9 plus 3 threes are 9, and then divide by 1 just. Okay. Then 10 minus small bracket start. Okay, beta, as we know that how we can convert the small fraction into the long fraction by using the LCM method. Okay, how we can find the LCM of 9 and 1? So, the table of 9 and 1. It means the LCM will just 9. Okay, and as we know the procedure, that first, that this one is the denominator will divide on the LCM, and then answer will multiply with the numerator. 9 divided by 9, 1, and 1 multiplied 2, 2. Plus 1 divided by 9, 9, and 9 multiplied 9, 81. 10 minus 2 plus 81, 83 divided by 9. Then this one is just 10. So we can convert the whole number into the fraction form. Just write down 1 in denominator, it will become fraction form. So then again 10 by 1, and remove this bracket, 83. And then find out the LCM of 9 1. As we know that the LCM of 1 and 9 is just 9. So 9, 1 divided by 9, 9, and 9 multiplied 10, 90. Minus 9 divided by 9, 1, 1 multiplied with 83. Okay. And then 90 minus 83. The answer will just 7. 7 by 9. This one is the improper fraction, we cannot divide it. So this one is the final answer. Fine? Okay. Rest all the parts will see. We'll jump on the last part now. Okay, the last part is small bracket minus 1, small bracket close,
divide sign, then small bracket 3 division, again small bracket 2 multiply 1 by 2. Small bracket close and another small bracket close. Okay, how we can do it? Minus 1 and then divide 3 divide, it can be cut beta. So the answer is just 1. Minus 1 divide 3 divide by 1. Minus 1. Okay, 3 divide by 1, just 3. And then minus 1 divide by 3. How we can write minus 1 divide by 3. So what will be the answer, Jet? This one is the final. Okay, question number 2. Question 2, solve the following equation. So, the first part is 2 multiply 5 power 2 plus 36 divided by 6. So as we know that there are the 4 main steps. So first we will solve the brackets and then power and then multiplication and division and then multiplication and division and the last part we will add and subtract. Okay, 2 multiply 5 power 2, it means we will write 5 2 times. And plus sign 36 divided by 6. The answer will just 6. 2 multiply 5 multiply 5. What will be the answer? 25 plus 6. Then multiply this number, it will become 50. 25 multiply 2, 50 plus 6. 50 plus 6, 56. Answer. Okay, and the last part is 2 power 2 plus 18 multiply 2 minus 8. Okay, first we will solve the power. In bracket 2 power 2, it means the answer will be 4. We will write first. Okay, beta, write down 2. 2 times it will become 4 simply. We can write directly. It will become 4 plus 18 plus 4, 22. Multiply 2 and then, okay, first we will write in bracket, multiply 2 minus 18. Then remove the bracket sign, we will multiply 44 minus 80. Then 44, and the front of this number, the sign will as plus. So plus minus minus 44 minus 80, what will be the answer? Ten, six, three, 36, and then sign will minus. Okay, question number 3. Question number 3, calculate and answer in the lowest term. Means first we will calculate and then we will convert into the lowest form.
ओके एंड द पार्ट फोर्थ पार्ट. ओके बेटा फोर्थ पार्ट इज 4/5 मल्टीप्लाई 2/3. सो दीज आर दिस को इजी क्वेश्चन. फर्स्ट वी विल मल्टीप्लाई 4 मल्टीप्लाई 2 8 एंड 5 मल्टीप्लाई 3 15. सो कैन वी कन्वर्ट दिस इनटू द लोएस्ट फॉर्म. कैन वी डिवाइड विद द सेम टेबल. नो. सो इट्स मीन दिस वन इज द आंसर. ओके एंड द लास्ट पार्ट 1 whole 1/7 मल्टीप्लाई 3 whole 2/9. दीज आर द मिक्स फॉर्म. सो फर्स्ट वी विल कन्वर्ट द मिक्स फॉर्म इनटू द फ्रैक्शन फॉर्म. 7 multiply 1 7 plus 1 8. 7 8 by 7 multiply 9 3s are 27 plus 2 29 divided by 9. So 29 will multiply with 8 and 9 multiply with 7. So 29 we can multiply here. 8 9s are 72. 2 and 7 will carry. 8 2s are 16 plus 7. So the answer will 8 2s are 16 and 23. So 2 3 2 divided by 9 7s are 30 63. Okay, then we will divide it. Okay, lowest form means we will divide with the same table. So it can be divided by the table of 3? No. So divide it, what will be the answer? 63 multiply with 3, then multiply with 4, greater number, so it means we will multiply with 3 and 12 minus 9, 3 12 minus 8, 4. 43 which means the answer will 3 whole 43 by 63. Okay, done beta.